What are you wearing? Damn, Wednesday.
What's up? What's happening about life, fam? Do y'all know what today is? Hell nah, y'all don't know what today is. But y'all do know what today is. It is What Are You Wearing Wednesday. And on today's video, we're going to talk about smelling good. How many of y'all out there think you be smelling good? Nah, you gotta try this.
It be the shit for me. It might not do it for y'all, but it's gonna do it for me. Yee!
Right about life. I'm a P from the ITT. Just Google me. You can see what the life be. With the ups and downs, cause I'm all around. I might be in your town. It's going down. I'm a articulator and a motivator. What's up? What's happening about life, fam? As I mentioned, fellas, you want to smell good nowadays? I think I got the remedy to smelling good nowadays. Because, you know, colognes and shit, the good colognes going to cost you a little bit of something. But let me tell you, this one right here, this is the YSL. Let me tell y'all something right now, real quick. So I'm eating this sandwich, right? So even though I'm eating this sandwich, that's what, by the way, this is a pastrami on spinach wrap. You know, so let's say my breath might have a little food finish to it, right? But now what you can do, fellas, go get you some of this YSL. You see that? When I tell you this right here, for those who know me know that I like to smell good. And I've tried various colognes, Macy's. By the way, this is a gift. And shout out to She's 5'2 for the gift. Appreciate it. Man. When I smelled this, fellas, it was like, ooh wee. It smelled so damn good. I wanted to start kissing myself.
Oh! Ew! Ew!
Doing the scratch and smell, scratch and sniff on myself. Do you understand me? That's how good this right here smell. It is a musk. I said a musk, right? Meaning that if you're a little musty, you put some of this YSL on your tail, guess what? Your pureness of your sensual, natural fragrance, pheromones, everything gonna come through. Let me tell you, it's gonna come through. So the way I dip it on, like say I'm going out, getting ready, getting fresh even. So fresh and so clean, let me tell you something, man. I always do a boop, little squirt behind the ear, fellas. I'm gonna show you how to apply, even though there are some instructions according to them how to apply, but I'm saying all. Always do the ear, boom. You do the neck, you know, boom. You can do the palms right there, and if you want to, you can even do a line
a squirt going down to the thigh. You know what I mean? Because I'm just saying, like, you just never know, right? You at a club somewhere dancing or at a function. And, man, it's ethical or etiquette, shall I say, to give hugs. So you give somebody a hug, right? Not just somebody. Even a dude. Like, if you hug a dude, because in some cultures they kiss on the cheek, right? And where I'm going with that is this. He smell it. She smell it. She gonna be like, He smell it. He gonna be like, damn, bro, that smells good. Where you get that from? I wanna get some. Ulta. Go to Ulta. I'll show you that too. But I'm telling you, women, get your man some of this. Get your dude some of this. If you want your dude to not be rude, smelling like yesterday, get him some of this right here. Let me tell you, I give this a 5, even though I'm going to show the reviews. But I know, I've been smelling good all my life, ever since I started getting fresh and clean everything, man. I'm trying to tell you. Fellas, ladies, go get some of this YSL. And y'all know that I'm clever and funny as shit when I want to be. YSL, right? YSL. The L is for lust, love. The S is for sexy, sensual. And the Y is for you. You get it? That's you, fellas. That's us as men. We too should be smelling delicious. Many of y'all already like to smell delicious. So, add this to your arsenal of smell good. Get it in there. You got to have this. I'm telling you. Once she get up on your ear, she be like, that's what she might say. You want what? Yeah. She might tell you that she wants some. And if she wants some, I don't know. You might want to give us some. Okay, so y'all want to know, what does it smell like? It smells a little fruit finish, exotic, contemporary, most definitely modern. Man. Like I'm saying, it just smells good. It smells so good. It got my eyes slow opening because the fumes of the essence is just like, talking shit. I'm on this. It's a little sidebar. It's good for your gut, for good gut health. Back at the ranch. But most definitely, get you some of this. Put it in your arsenal. You will be a big hit of the party. You will most definitely stand out, smell good. Man, shit, ain't too much more to say about it other than go get you some so you can smell good, so you can be around here like, ooh wee, smelling delicious. That's it. Nothing else to say about it other than go get you some. And I approve of it. I smell good. As you see it, I got the bottle. I done sprayed it. I have yet to wear it outside. But I know once I wear it outside and with my natural oils that secretes the pheromone. Damn. They're going to be like, underscore about life. Yeah. Like, share, subscribe, comment, damn it. Go out, get y'all some. Tell me what you think about it. I mean, I don't know what else to say, man. Other than go get you some. So, just to let you know what the scent is, it's myself.
Yes.
Myself. Yeah.
You apply your pressure the way they designed you.